Good morning.
Good morning.
Just kidding. Bad morning. I'm just kidding.
Yeah. But no, it's been a
it's
morning.
Been a morning.
No coffee.
And Melina's not a morning person.
No.
Nope. So today is the day we're supposed to leave.
Yeah, and it is crazy hectic. Like, this shit's so unorganized. It took us forever to like
get our bags checked in. We had to check in two bags.
Mm-hmm.
And bro,
and right
you.
Now we're waiting in line for what?
For the to go to security, TSA.
Our flight is at 9:25 and it is currently
8:22,
and we have had no coffee. We woke up at like 6:40.
Oh, 1 hour of sleep. Yep.
She homegirl went out last night. I went to my brother's show, but I came home pretty early and I started packing because I had not packed yet. So I did all my shit last night. You did yours Friday, huh? You packed Friday?
I packed Friday and then I finished packing right now at your house.
Yeah, she picked up like the rest of her stuff. All right, so we're gonna vlog once we get on the plane.
Going on a trip on my paper rocket ship, zooming through the sky.
So we finally boarded the plane. It took forever. We were in different groups, so she left me, and I was like, oh my god, I was so scared.
But I got her seat.
Yeah, she saved me a seat, and we're currently here. I'm out of breath. I wasn't even running, I was literally walking. I'm out of breath. We had coffee in the airport. I chugged it. But, oh, we can't get back.
We made it.
Shot. Somebody bring me a shot.
Oh god, I need the whole bar right now. Oh shit. I'm gonna scare.
So scared. Oh,
why are they can just walk like that? Yeah, they were cute. Oh.
Have you gotten off the ground yet?
No, barely. No, barely. Once you start catching flight, you're gonna lose that feeling.
Why is it bouncing like that?
Doing the phalanges.
This plane has no phalanges. Dude, I'm like sweating right now.
do us a favor, look around, make sure you have all your belongings, your car keys, your iPhones, your iPads, your eyelashes, your kids, your husband. We certainly have enjoyed spending part of our day with you. We know you have a choice when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Welcome to Chicago.
So we made it to, where are we?
Chi-town, baby!
We're gonna go get our bags right now, and then we're gonna go to the hotel. So see you over there.
Starbucks store. I mean, the Starbucks store is not like, it's a mean man, you're probably a major, you don't know how to treat a woman. Close your eyes.
To our room. We actually stopped by for some food. Let's go ahead and show you the room. So these are our beds. We already kind of put our stuff down. We haven't like settled in, but this is what we got Popeyes. Oh, dance break. This is our restroom. Okay, the lights.
This lighting, I know, dude.
I know. Our toilet.
I love that. Love that for us.
Our little.
It's our shower.
All right, we're gonna go eat because I'm starving.
Hey guys, it's fucking cold. I'm literally crying. My face is getting red.
We're walking on the outskirts of Chicago.
Yeah, we're going to Walmart to go get some stuff. Oh, it's fucking cold. Dude, I'm literally crying.
And let me tell you guys, apparently Chicagoans. Chicago, he's Chicago. I don't know how to say that.
People from Chicago.
They don't put even fucking crosswalks, apparently. So we're just walking on grass.
Yeah.
But.
Dude, this weather out here is something else.
There is no crosswalk, really. No.
There is no crosswalk on.
Should we just cross right there? Should we cross right there? Oh no, there's three other cars coming. Wait, after that. Or no? After that?
Oh, there's a lot of cars. Dude, I can't. My eyes are like hurting.
My nose is hurting.
Dude, I can't feel my lips. Like my bottom lip? That's just numb.
Yeah, we're not from here.
Hell no.
Imagine to be like, they don't believe in walking.
Well, where the fuck are the crosswalks?
Hey, you're getting a ticket just for walking.
Just for walking? Yeah, we don't walk out here.
We made it to Walmart, guys.
Yeah, we finally made it to Walmart. Oh, hopefully it's warm in there, dude. I cannot feel my face up. This is our fit, very casual.
Very, very not sexy.
I'm not trying to be sexy, bitch. I'm cold. Right now, my nipples can't stab somebody. This fucking weather has me all fucked up. My whole face is numb right now, dude. Alright, we're gonna go inside. Catch you guys was gonna rain, so I didn't bring an umbrella. I don't have a hoodie. My dumb ass did my hair, but this is our outfits.
Woke up feeling like shit.
Yeah, she woke up feeling like shit, so it sucks, but she still came out here.
real people.
Freezing, but we out here. Alright, so we just came back from eating. The food was pretty good.
It was good.
Yeah. That's it. We're just gonna close out here.
And we'll see you guys in our next weekend video.
On the radio, radio, radio. Alright. S and titties. 1, 2, 3. S and titties. S and titties.
Too dirty, baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit.